What's up, you guys? It's your girl Felicia XO. Welcome or welcome back to my channel. If this is your first time seeing my face, welcome. It's a great time here. Today, I'm coming to you guys with a Blushmark try-on haul. Blushmark is actually a store that I recently discovered and I wanted to try out their stuff. So I've literally, my package just came in today. So I'm gonna cut it open for you guys, trying all the things. Hopefully they're cute, we'll see. This video is not sponsored, by the way. I bought all of this stuff with my own money. So I'm gonna grab some scissors and we're just gonna get right into it. So stay tuned. Y'all, it's literally been so long since I've ordered that I forgot what I got. So this is gonna be a surprise to you and me both. One thing I do like about all this stuff though is it was all very, very affordable. Ooh, I'm just so excited. Most of the stuff is dresses though. We're gonna start with this dress right here. I actually remember ordering this one. And the reason why I got this one is because it looked like it was an I Am Gia dress dupe. The I Am Gia dress was like over $100. It was in this exact same style. And this one was only, I'll leave the price picture all right above, but I'm gonna try this on. All right, y'all, here's the first dress. When I say it is stunning. Like, who is she? This is in size medium and it fits me perfectly. I'm very tall, by the way. I am 6'2". So it is a little bit short, but that's as suspected. One thing I do like about this dress is that on the side, it has some drawstrings which you can adjust. And one thing I didn't realize when I was buying this dress is how low this cutout goes, how deep it is. So like when I pull this down, it is pretty low. So you're showing off a lot of your side, but I think it's very, very cute. I would definitely wear this with like some heels. This is definitely like a party dress. It's definitely like a club dress. And I really, really like the pattern and this at the bottom, like just like the style of it. I don't have any dress like this or even close to this at all. So yeah, I would definitely recommend this. I think it's really cute. Here's a quick 360 for you. I am going to go try on this dress next. Oh, I'm so glad it already comes laced up. I've ordered dresses that are laced up in the past and I literally had to shrink them myself. So thank you Blushmark for lacing this up, but let's just jump right into it. All right, y'all, this is the next dress. It is absolutely, positively stunning. From the color to the sleeve length, y'all, look at this. You know I have long arms, so for something to go this long on my hand, I am shocked. And even the material is like very, very good. It's very nice, it's very stretchy. It's very form-fitting to your body. This particular item is not see-through. So like, honestly, I rate this a 10 out of 10. Y'all, let me know what y'all think. I really love the style. I definitely don't have anything like this in my closet. Little 360 for you guys. You could wear this casual or you could go out with this. I really, really love this dress. And I'm a huge fan of just like long sleeve dresses in general. So that's even like a plus for me. And then like the color styles, I love how this is very supportive. I'm not wearing anything underneath this and it's very supportive. So that's also good as well. So this is the next dress and I remember this one too. Okay, this is what it looks like. And we're just gonna, all right y'all, here is the next item. It is this very cute, simple green dress. The reason why I love this dress is because the length of it, it's customizable. So right now I have it at the maximum length with the strings down here at the side. One thing you can do is you can just pull them up just like that and you went from a midi dress to a mini dress. And I think that's very, very cute. You can also tie these up if you would like. But yeah, ruching, I just love ruching. It always makes your waist look a little bit more snatched, you know? And yeah, I think it's very cute. Here's a 360 for you guys. I'm really in love with this dress. I definitely would 100% recommend it. So we're on to the next item. All right, y'all, here is the next dress. I think this is very, very cute. I've recently been into a lot of nude colors, so this definitely complements my complexion. It's very simple, very elegant, very casual. It literally fits all of the above, and it's just, I really, really love it. Again, sleeves, they hit. Blushmark has just been a 10 out of 10 out of 10 out of 10 out of 10. Like, honestly, I'm very, very excited about all this clothes. I'm very, very pleased with the quality of it. This is very nice and stretchy material. Again, not see-through, so I'm very happy with that. This dress is very, very long. I don't know if y'all can see, but this goes literally to like my calves. I'm pretty sure on the model it went all the way down to like her ankles, but obviously I'm a little bit taller, but it goes very, very long. And here is your little 360. I think it's very cute. Okay, y'all, this is the next item. I actually kind of forgot about this one, but it is another dress. So we're just going to jump right into it. Okay, so here is the next dress. I really, really love the color of this. Obviously, as you can see from my haul, I went with a lot of neutral colors as opposed to the first dress that was a little bit bright and bold, but most of the colors I want are neutrals, just because I feel like you can really pair basics with a lot of things. I could even bring these outfits into like the fall and winter months if I wanted to and layer them with some boots, especially since they are long sleeves. With this one though, I would recommend sizing up. I did get my normal size of medium, but I would recommend a large just because this one is not as stretchy as the other ones. But besides that, I think it's very cute. I think the style of this dress is very, very cute. I do like the asymmetricalness. It's just like very simple and classy. It can be worn off the shoulder or on. It's really up to you. I believe the model wore it off the shoulder, but when it's off the shoulder for me, it makes the sleeves a little bit longer. But actually the sleeves are not bad as they are. Like, I'm actually very pleased with this dress as well. Did not disappoint. Actually, I think we're down to the last item, and it's not even a dress. It is a pair of leggings. So I ordered these leggings. They looked exactly like the TikTok leggings, but get this, guys, these were only $9. I spent $30 on a pair similar to this in black, so I really just wanted to compare the two and see if they're actually worth it. But yeah, these look exactly like my Amazon leggings that I ordered, but yeah, I'm about to try these on and we'll just jump right into it. All right, guys, I can say these leggings are very, very cute. I really, really love them. I don't know if you can see them all, but I'll show you guys in a second. But one thing I will say is I can see a difference in quality from the Amazon leggings that I bought. Keep in mind, my Amazon leggings are $30 and these were $9. So for one third of the price, I will say that these are still worth it. It's the exact same style. I do like the way that they look. Oh, the back, of course. Y'all already know the ruche. So they actually look very similar in the back. Y'all can let me know what you think. It doesn't give you anything you don't got, but it does look very, very good for sure. But I will say that the waistband itself is not as secure and like tight suction-y as my Amazon ones, but I still would recommend these just in the sense that they're very, very affordable if you don't have $30 to spend on leggings, a single pair. All right, y'all, so that pretty much concludes the video. I hope you guys enjoyed it. I, of course, will be leaving a link to every single item that I showed you guys today in the description bar below. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And oh, I read every single one of your comments, so if you comment something down below, I'll be happy to answer it. And I will see you guys in the next video. Bye.